Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am M.A. Mostafa. Welcome back to Ornate Pixels. Dear friends, see what happens when I turn on the Sony 24-inch LED TV. The backlight is on, but there is no response on the screen. Today's video is a little longer than my other videos. If you don't watch the full video, you may miss learning a lot. See here, the backlight is flashing. Dear friends, this TV can be important for you to learn how to find faults quickly. So try to understand, the 12-volt connections on the LVDS interface are directly short-circuited to the ground. Look here, 0 ohm is showing in 12-volt supply. In this situation, there is no scope to turn on the TV. Anyway, let's open the LVDS cable now. Then try to understand which board has the short circuit. See, there is no short circuit now. So we realize that there is a short circuit in the TCON board. Dear friends, in this kind of case, it is a bad habit to change some components by guessing. So watch the video carefully to learn how to find faults quickly and accurately. Anyway, look here, there is a short circuit in the 12-volt supply. From positive to ground, it has become almost 0 ohm. Now see, the positive supply has gone directly to the SMD fuse. Then there are 3 filter capacitor connected to the positive to ground. Here, the large capacitor filters the low frequency ripple, it's for the mid range, and it is for high frequency ripple filter. Now, try to understand, this is DC to DC converter circuit. To generate VGAs and other required voltages, inside this IC, there is a pulse generator circuit. Those pulses become feedback and mix with positive supply and disrupt the normal functioning of the circuit. Anyway, now we will find out the shortened component. These 3 pulse filter capacitor are connected in parallel to the ground at 12 volts. And there is one more diode. So, any one component from here can be short. Moreover, there is a low impedance coil with 12 volts. 12 volt are passed through this inductor to pin 25 and 26 of the DC to DC IC. And here is a MOSFET for switching pulse output. And source terminal is connected to the ground. In this situation, if the MOSFET becomes short, then the meter will show short circuit. Okay, now look, there is a positive supply in pin number 20. There may be short circuit from inside the IC. Moreover, there is a positive supply in pin 16 and 17. Short circuit can also occur from here. Also, there are 2 filter capacitors. There may be a short circuit. So, will you change so many parts one by one? Never do it. Now I tell you what to do in this situation. Cut out the prints of the positive supply section of the circuit. Then here it will be divided into 4 parts. Then one by one the section will be measured with a meter to understand where the short circuit occurred. Okay, now look at the bottom of the board. From fuse, here come the 12 volt supply. And here are 3 capacitor and a diode. Then from here, the step up voltage inductor is connected to the IC. IC supply voltage is taken from here and from here, the low ampere current has gone to some other components. Okay, now we will cut the print of these 2 places. Then measure by meter to understand where the short circuit occurred. Okay, I cut from these 2 places. Now let's measure by meter. Let's see what happens. Now here, there is no short circuit. There is no short circuit either. Then surely short circuit can be found here. Dear friends, we found the short circuit here. So look, under this section, here is an IC and only 2 capacitor here. So first we can open and measure the 2 capacitor. Dear friends, if you have trouble understanding any part of this video, please comment. And if the video feels good, click on the like button of the video to inspire me. Dear friends, the capacitor is short, so here we can replace it a 4.7 microfarad 50 volts capacitor. Okay, at the end of all, the pinout have to be reconnected. Okay, let's measure it once. Very nice. Now we can turn on the TV with the power supply. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.